The Executive Director of the Public Procurement and Disposal of Public Assets Authority, PPDA, Benson Turiame, says the electronic government procurement system is a must embrace for the government as it transits to a paperless economy.
Online management of the procurement process, right from the procurement planning, calling for bids, bidders registration, submitting bids, evaluating them, contract management. So it showed all the stages of the procurement process will be managed online.
Turiame says that the beauty about this system is the fact that it offers value for money, which thus encourages competition to meet standards in bidding.
EGP is going to reduce transactional cost, procurement transactional cost, in terms of the bidding processes, because government has been printing bulky documents. It will also enable or increase competition.
The Permanent Secretary for the Minister of Finance, Ramadan Gobi, revealed that the online procurement will fully be operational in all government entities in a 2 years' time. So far, Gobi says this has played a noticeable difference in running government procurement programs.
As I've told you, we have reduced human interaction. Corruption in Uganda is mainly because everything done in government gives a lot of power to those officers who have to sign them off. And they meet in these meetings of theirs, in a hotel like a Serena here, you will find people meeting to do procurement. But with the now EGP, when we put it on the system, that transparency, that ability to know that we are 10 companies that have bidded for this supply, and the best bidder put up this price, and the evaluation was done this way, and any changes in the bid prices can be tracked. There is an audit trail that would help in enhancing transparency.
At the moment, only 36 government agencies have enrolled on the program. These, among others, include KCCA. All government agencies have thus been encouraged to embrace this digital system, as the actual and projected benefits are not only enormous, but significant as well.
We have 36 procuring and disposing entities on the system, and the system is end-to-end, meaning that you don't move out of the system. Everything is completed on the system.
The electronic government procurement system comprises of all the stages in procurement, and its key benefits are efficiency, transparency, and accountability. The rollout was piloted in the selected procuring and disposing entities and has so far tabled worthwhile results. Report compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.